We are going to show you how to install this waterproof case. First, you have to remove the screen protector. And somebody say they do not know how to open the case. And actually, it's quite easy, you can see. It's two parts, the front and the back.